Hi, so today I'm planning to make a figure skater using chain pull technique. For this, I traced a figure skater's image on parchment paper, and now I will be using masking tape to get that same image on the canvas. So now I cut the figure skater, and I will only use the half part, right, like so. This was the full figure skater, and here is the one that I will be taping, and then I will color half of it with ultramarine blue and light blue, both from Artist Loft.
Thank you.
Right, so I was able to take the tape off from the figure skater. So now you can see she's posed right here. So the plan is I would like to make the body in black and then the dress in gold and skates in silver. So I will be using again black acrylic, artist acrylic paint. For silver, artist loft silver, gold, I'm using four card metallic. Okay, and then I found this small glitter thing in dollar store. I'm planning to use these just to embellish her dress and her skates. Okay, let's see. Let me know what you think. Our blazing skater, figure skater. Let me know what you think of this piece, and thank you for watching.